dumbbell reverse flies. So grabbing your dumbbells, you want to roll your shoulders back and down. From there, you want to hinge over to the dumbbells, get to your knees, and then pull out, keeping your dumbbells or your hands in line with your shoulders, nearabouts. Pick it up to